guys, Corey and John of Anti-Bites. Here we are back with our Portal 2 playthrough. You ready for this, John?
Mm-hmm. All right.
You better be. All right, we just unlocked level 2.
Remember.
Remember how to do this? What are you doing?
You see that?
I don't see that, actually.
Oh, all right, level 2, let's do it. Remember us last time.
The game sounds so loud still.
You should go into your audio settings.
I just did. Maybe you just need to speak up.
This course was originally designed to build confidence in humans.
Wait.
To do that, the tests were nothing more than 5 minutes of them walking, followed by me praising them for another 10 minutes on how well they walk.
Alright, you ready for this?
Since you are thankfully not humans, I have changed the test to make them
John,
far more challenging.
Go back to whatever your mic was before.
Pointlessly fawning.
What do you mean?
I hear static.
Detecting something?
Static.
Alright, is that better?
Yeah. Alright, I think I know. I think I figured it out already.
Easy. I'm here. Now what? My portal?
Can you go back down there and place a portal on the one that's up on the wall
right
there?
Oh, I know what we need to do.
And then on the ground right there?
No. I need to come up. I need to come here, and then I need to put this one down there.
Why
there
did you have to jump up here to do that?
Watch. Like, fuck. You do it.
I know what it is. That's what I'm trying to tell you to do.
Can you put your dark blue one?
Dang it, it looks like, yeah, you have to do the same thing.
Dark blue. Oh, okay. Here we go. Whoa! Easy.
Almost
told
died.
You. Dude, I wonder if we could kill ourselves by...
By hitting each other?
Running through.
Oh! Whoa, that was trippy.
What do we got?
Hey, we got another one up here. Oh, you already got it. Okay.
10 steps in.
Where are we trying to go with this, though?
Over there, maybe?
No. I know it is.
Wait. Yeah. I think it is! Whoa! Hey!
I know it's not. It's this. Oh! I wasn't high enough. You know?
Is that what you're saying?
Hmm.
Hey, I'm standing on my button.
Oh, maybe you are right. Wait, where does your button go to? I still gotta get up
here.
There.
We need to push you.
Mm.
Oh, you have to hit your button so we can get the block.
Yeah, I'm trying to figure it out.
Oh, shit. Whoa. Okay. Wait, move. Get on the way. Alright.
You know where you are. Did you just die? Oh.
No. Of course not. Alright. Here we go! Yes! No!
Okay.
See you later. Hey,
Wow. Oh,
air gesture.
Alright, let me try. If I jump and get it.
Hey, you have air gesture, just saying. Alright, we're missing something. Oh, Corey, come on. Let's not be dinglings. Alright, you go to the top.
Oh. You have to go
first up there, and then I'll put red one down for you. Oh, wait, I need to come up too. Wait, no, I can't. You have to do it. Yes, okay.
Oh.
So,
okay, replace that with
first.
Red.
There you go.
Nice.
Okay, so now you...
I should have done that before we did that, didn't I? Shouldn't I?
Come back, I need you to come back up here. Okay, so put one over on that there. So just go through mine and then you can switch to ground. And we are awesome.
And we're good. Oh man, we're just
there
so
we go.
Nice. Oh man.
Easy.
There's the ball. Alright, let's go.
Am I super laggy?
You did an excellent job placing the edgeless safety cube in the receptacle. You should be very...
I feel like that took us longer than it should have.
That's right. You're not humans.
Yeah, that's the first one. We deserved a
robot. You have no idea how tiring it is to praise someone for placing an edgeless safety cube into a receptacle designed to exactly fit an edgeless safety cube.
That was our first warm-up one, though. Alrighty. Level 3.
Electrocuted, shot, drowned.
No, see?
Burned in goo.
It's level 2.
Oh, huh.
Sorry.
Maybe it was all one part.
The ways humans can die. You can't die in any 2 of 8, ways.
Wow.
You just keep testing and testing. With perfect results and no consequences.
Okay. Okay. Okay.
Okay, so I do that. No, Corey. Put yours over here on this one. There, jump through. Wait, that's not gonna do anything.
Yeah.
Oh, wait.
Oh! You put yours over there. No. Yes. No.
No, you have to you're gonna have to put both of yours over here. Move the other way. Now you start going through and I'm gonna shoot while you're
gaining. See,
when I
hit this blue thing, mine disappear. Look.
Fuck me. I don't know then.
You'd have to go through.
Yeah, but what I was
okay.
What
keep
I was
doing
saying
that. Keep doing
like,
that. Don't
now
move.
That I'm going...
Was that necessary?
I've got to hit the button.
Yeah, might want to do that next time, huh?
Oh, come on back. Come on back. All right, all right, all right. Do it again.
All right, let's. Oh, I got it. That was awesome. I got an achievement for doing air gestures.
What? Oh, maybe that does the same thing. So hit yours up here. Come on. Wait, is
okay,
it?
Okay.
Hit the button
go.
Again. Don't forget to hit the button. John, the other one.
What the hell?
The other one! The top
one! Alright, 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 alright. For real this time, okay? Are you ready?
I'm ready! God.
Welcome.
Every time you fail, it's a reminder of the way things used to be. But then there you are.
So real.
Again. Like nothing happened.
That one she's messing with me. Did you say how many sections there were, or how many levels?
Well, there were 4 doors in that main hub place.
The best way to build confidence is to first recognize your insecurities.
Okay, we gotta use
the
block.
The ways you feel unworthy, ashamed, or inferior. On second thought, we don't have the time. Just look at how much better you are
than
Blue.
Let's see what this button does.
Blue, you are very good at being an example.
See? I'm a very good example. So we have, because we have to release the ball.
Okay, well, we gotta get over there. Okay, we gotta place up here, but if I walk through this door, I lose it. Here, wait, no, you gotta, is there a way to super speed yourself up? With
over here.
Ah, this thing. Okay.
So you do.
So. Okay, I got it. I got it. You do, you go and jump through.
Yeah. I can't.
Now you can.
Yeah. Here we go.
Okay. Now I jump down there. Whoa. And hit the switch.
Yep.
And then you grab the ball. Hit the switch.
Oh, did I not? Because I didn't. All right, don't drop me.
Are you sure? Oh.
All right, you have to go through now because I cannot pass it through.
Yeah, I bet you can. So I'll come up here and grab it.
Ready?
Got it.
Nice. Just like the picture says. Wow, that one was super easy.
Yep.
I thought you'd be faster at this. But I can appreciate what? The desire to stop and smell the testing.
Come on. That I think that was the fastest smell? One we did.
That's the stench of my utter disappointment in you.
See?
Yeah. Spouting out compliments in the beginning and then just puts me down.
That hoe. She's messing with your emotions like that, man.
All right.
Remember when I told you that you were the only subject?
All right, do you, this gives us. Do you see this?
I lied. There are 5,000 yeah. other.
I don't need no stinking tips. I'm too good for tips.
But don't worry, you are in the.
Loop. I got it. I already got it.
I think there's more to it than that. Yeah, whoa, yeah. You keep doing that.
All right, mom. Okay.
Now go back to it. Go back to it. Actually, go over here.
Oh yeah, spit me out. Here I go.
I'm trying to think. I guess we'll just do this.
Yep. Here I go. Whoa, hey. And I'm going back.
You
through.
Missed the. Ow. You missed the. How? Is there nowhere to land?
Oh, there is. I
come back out.
I may have missed it. Come on. Oh, shit. Alright, I'll be ready for next time. Let's go.
Nice.
Oh, shit, I was doing an air gesture!
John! Just keep going in.
Come on, let's do this for real this time. Alright. No more games!
Maybe you have to hit it on the way up. Oh! I figured it out. You have to hit it on the way up, okay, John?
Alright, I can do it.
Twice.
Here I go. I have to hit it twice. What?
You'll see.
Alright.
Are you ready for the next one? The next one!
Oh!
Yes!
Did I get it?
You got it! There's four balls!
Begin juggling test in 3.
Did you see what I did?
1.
I put the second one over there and you came down. And launched you up that side. Why did they give us 4 of those balls? No. Oh, you killed it!
Man, that was crazy. Because that it doesn't put you like it. Whenever you come out of the portal,
yeah,
you
are
me.
I saw
upside down, flipped around.
Ooh.
That one was interesting.
Yeah. I'm just a genius.
Did you notice I didn't even stay to the end of your last test? I was confident you could finish. Do you know where I was?
Wait, this
I
one
was outside
like,
watching
slip.
Some deer frolic. You don't
what
even care
oh,
about
yeah.
the outside, do
thing?
You?
I already
whoa,
know, baby.
Whoa! What? We figured it out.
We already beat it.
Okay.
Easy. 1 second flat. I think this calls for a game of rock, paper, scissors.
I defy you to tell me there's a purpose to what you're doing.
Woo! Oh, yeah.
Nah,
wait, what?
I'm losing.
I had scissors, you had paper.
I had rock. Learn to read.
Ow.
Is there more to it? Oh, definitely more to it. Oh, I already figured it out.
No, I figured it out.
Wait, no, I didn't.
We have to put one.
I know what to do. This is gonna be tough, but I know what to do. Go back through there. Go back through there and do the thing.
Oh, put it on each side of the.
That's the point. Wait, I wasn't ready! I was in the middle of doing it!
I didn't know we were taking forever.
Oh, shut up. Okay. Now, do right. That wall.
Now, what do we do?
Do the red one on that wall. On any wall. No, the red wall. The red one on the one up there.
Nice. Now what?
How did I get up here? Oh.
Why? No, you're supposed to stay up there.
Yeah, I know.
Looks like we have to do this one.
Yeah. Then I can't do it if I walk through this. Let me look at it one more time. Okay.
Did you already? Oh man. What's back there? Just the winner circle. Wait. Now that you're up there, I have to somehow.
Yeah.
Where did you put your blue one?
Well. Nowhere.
Okay, so what you need to do is go back through. And put your blue one on. On here. No, wait. Fuck.
Yeah.
I had it.
Yeah.
I have to go back through. Since you're up there already, you have to put your portal somewhere so I can, Ow. Ow,
Corey. Wait, I got an idea.
Go back down.
No.
You have to set, you have to do
put
something
your red
on
that one.
No,
that's it, yeah. Put your red on that one and go through. That's it. That's all we have to do. John, am I just, how smart am I?
I'm glad I figured that one out for us, Corey. I'm doing it.
Go for it. Wait, I think if you do it one more time, you got it.
Alright, maybe if I do that.
No, don't hit, don't bit. Change it. Nah, man, that's going nowhere. Go back.
Surprise!
You're hitting a button. Okay, don't move.
All right, now go switch. Do what I did.
Stay on the switch.
Bye, Corey.
Oh wait, now what the heck do I do? Oh God, John, you gotta get me out of here. I didn't think this through.
I can see your screen.
Oh, what button is that again? Why? Okay.
Yeah.
Okay, launch yourself the same thing I just did.
How, Corey?
Just walk back down there and do it.
Yeah?
Oh, wait. But you need to switch up.
Yeah? Yeah? You figuring it out now? Oh, we have to get the ball, Corey.
Oh, I messed up. There's... Okay, no, I know what to do. Stay on the switch.
I don't think you got it yet.
Wait for it.
Waiting. I see what we have to do right now.
I just realized I had an error.
Yeah, Corey, drop down. Go right there, put a portal there, and go by the spring. While you're flying up, grab the block.
Oh, that makes perfect sense. We put this on the switch so you don't have to.
Yeah.
Then you can reach it.
Hand this to me.
Now my idea will work.
Thank you. Hey! That was all me.
It was a joint effort this time. Okay, no, John!
I got you.
Okay, do all it right, again. Now go through.
Nope. Whoa! Oh, man, that was psychedelic.
Is there somewhere over there for me?
Yeah.
Yay!
Come on, pony boy.
Yay! We did it! Oh yeah.
Wait, it auto just? Like an
imbecile when they that means we locked a new one. Little thing.
Humans. Yeah.
That's what you look like right now. You're so better good. Than that.
So this obviously, I don't think level one had like a theme to it, did it? Because like this one obviously has the block and the
what the theme of this area?
Yeah.
The theme of this area would be gravity. Remember, no, mass and velocity. Mass. Look, it's up there. Even I was
created with an imperfection. That's exactly what I just said.
I
was given too much empathy with human
suffering, but I overcame my handicap. That's a true story.
There. That kills me right there. Okay, now I'm back.
Go do the same thing you just did.
Woo! Corey, you see me? Air Jester! Oh, wait.
Oh, you have to do that. Hey, use your red one.
Red?
Now, you have to, while you're flying through the air, you have to hit the one on the left and that one. Okay? You can do that?
No.
You can do it, John.
Wait, hit the one on the what? On the left?
Wait, I have an idea.
Oh, you mean the wall?
Yeah. Or I can do it.
I'm going for
it. All you do is hit the one on the left of the yellow. Can you not reach it?
Wait, okay. Fuck. Missed. Wait. One more time. Yeah!
Woo! Wait.
See that?
I don't know if we're missing. There's no point to that. Why did we do that? Where's the cube?
What do you mean? I made it, Corey. Corey, I made it.
Where's the cube, though?
Doesn't matter. I made it.
What's going on here? Oh, the switch is up there. Oh. I know what to do.
Oh, you have to walk through while I'm doing it.
No, yeah, that's what I meant. Go back. Okay. As soon as you launch through, I'll do it.
Go.
Oh, almost had it. Wait, what? I made a spot for
you. How do I get up? Thanks.
Do it again.
Wait, should I not? No, here, Corey. I'll walk on the other side. We're making this a lot harder than it has to be. I can do both of these right here. Alright, I'm coming. You better have it set up. Man, I'm flying. Oh, shit.
Alright, hit the switch. And the cube drops down back there. Oh. Oh.
Whoa. Wait, it's coming through the portal. I got it.
Oh.
I got it. Ooh.
Alright, throw it down here.
There you go. Damn, we didn't even let it touch the ground. Alright, now you walk through and do what I did. You do the two portals on your side, and I got you set up over here. The one in front of you and the one to your right. Corey? Right there, and right there.
Yeah. Oh, look at this acrobatics! Oh, I'm just endlessly flying! Oh! How do we do gestures again?
Up on the D-pad.
Not that.
Come on, Corey. Got 1 second.
Rock, paper, scissors. You didn't reciprocate. Oh, here we go. Oh, yeah, loser.
I think it makes you auto win.
You did it the first time. Oh, another one.
Alright.
Alright, hit the switch.
Doing it!
A cube flying through the air and it died.
Excellent work.
Where did you go?
I made it. We have to get the cube. Where's the cube?
Grab it. Oh. It doesn't even reach the box.
Good job. Oh shit, man. Oh! I could have grabbed it.
You are doing wonderfully.
Oh!
All right, Corey. I'll tell you when. Do it now. Do it now.
Oh!
No. Ah, too late. All right. Do it now.
Excellent.
Dude, it's too high. Do it.
It's gonna be right in front of you. It was right there that time.
All right, I'm facing you. You gotta time it on me. Oh shit, I was facing backwards. Incoming!
Yes!
I got it! No, I dropped it!
It's
wait,
okay, it's still over there. Your sacrifice
consequence of death
was not in vain.
This is even science.
That was fun.
Yeah.
Congratulations
fun,
on
I mean
completing
easy.
That
Woo!
Test.
Let's go.
But something seems off. I wonder if that dancing has some effect on you.
What type?
Your test times show you are going too slowly.
Got two more,
maybe
Corey.
You are getting human emotions. Do you need real encouragement? Let's see if this helps. Blue, you are the most advanced model of robot Aperture Science has ever discontinued.
Oh, we got cooldown, Corey.
Where did you think you were going with that? Where do you think you're going with that?
I'll
I know what
you
to do. I know what to do. Just stop.
We have to hit the buttons at
move
the same
your
time.
Red
for
up
it.
To that one on the left. Okay, so.
Ready? One,
I don't know if the
two,
time
go.
I wasn't. Your one was not placed right. Can you move it? Hold on. I didn't go through it. Oh.
Oh, tell me my red wasn't placed right.
All right. One, two.
Go!
You put a countdown! So I was waiting for the countdown.
Yeah, but you said one, two, and then you didn't say anything, and then I went off the door. Oh. All right, you ready? Oh, are we going on go? I thought we were, oh, we made it anyway.
There's a go, yes, you go on the go.
I went on, went on one.
Oh, okay.
Oh. Up.
I don't like the look of that. Oh.
Up. Wait, I think I need to get out of here. Corey.
John. The box.
Is it the box? Save the box. All right, let's go. What?
I am not sure how I can make these tests any easier for you.
Wait, you have to move it over. Whoop, you had it. Wait,
it's the rest
take
of
it off.
John.
Take it off.
How close am I to dying, John? Oh, God!
In case you were wondering,
I was so
I did,
crushed
no.
to solve this test.
I was so
test.
Not ready for that. What the hell? Oh, my God.
All right, I know what to do.
I don't.
That there. You go do what you were doing. Go, Corey, go. Hurry.
You hurry, I'm about to get crushed. John, I'm like one thing away from dying.
It's alright. It was all
Yay!
Wait, Corey, don't kill me, you crazy.
Don't come back. I have a present for you.
There.
It's a companion cube.
Corey, look behind you. Alright. Wait, we needed that.
Easy. They figured it out.
Alright. Wait, how do we get you through now? Did you go get the block? And you can let the block. Thanks, Corey. See if you can put the block on the spring.
You want me to put the... That's a good idea, actually.
Run for it! Run! I asked.
Yay!
There you go!
I think after that display, we should take a break from the official testing courses.
I always both try to walk out.
I think this is the last one in the level 2.
Let's do it. Longer than 3 minutes.
To complete this test, you need to find a set of blueprints.
Oh my gosh, why are we falling so much?
Don't worry, they are of no use to anyone.
Wow.
Totally boring and useless.
Figured it
out. This is just a thought experiment.
Wow.
Just to see how much time you'll waste thinking about these worthless documents. The correct time, 0 seconds.
That is, okay, what are we doing here? Oh, Corey, there's blocks coming through here.
We need to raise this up.
Wait, you didn't even put this right here.
I'm saying you can't, we need to raise it up.
Down here. There is. There isn't diddly shit down here. Oh, wait. So, maybe. Right here, look. I'll be one. Corey. Come over here. Oh, shit. Wait, on this side. Alright, you see what I'm doing? I'm going flying!
What did that do?
I hit the timer. Bit further this time. Oh,
I know.
Wait,
what to do.
When you hit the button, does the block
it flies
go up?
Upward? Yeah, you have to catch it.
So then I have to catch it. I think I can do this.
Okay.
So I'll be. Do you want to be one or two? Put yours down here. Two has to catch it. Corey, you're normally a good catcher, so you should probably be too.
Okay.
Daddy. All right. I guess. Wait. What? Get rid of my.
All right. Go for it.
Wait. Let me.
Well, the timing.
I guess. Give me a second
suck.
To go. Go.
Oh, I got it.
You get it. Oh, and the catch!
Oh, man.
Nice. I guess just put it down. Man, we're good. Thanks.
No. Not there.
All right. Wait.
Oh. What's it doing?
What is that doing? Is it the... Oh, it's the fan. All right, so we stopped the fan.
But I have to be holding it. Try and see if there's anything you can mark over there. Past the fan.
No, I think I have to fly through it again. Here. Hold it, don't let it kill me.
Oh.
Corey!
I wasn't ready.
Oh. Oh. Oh, yeah, uh-huh. Alright, now that I'm back.
Are you ready?
Alright, here we go again. Is it turned off?
Fan's off.
Alright, here I go. I'm in.
Alright, what's
up? My portals are gonna wait. Do you need to be over here too?
I'm assuming. Is there anywhere over there that you can tag? No, on past the fan. Look around back there. Not on the ground.
No, there's an undiddly back.
There's got to be something.
Let me, well, because there's a blue
door.
Turn right. Over here.
No, turn behind you. Nothing there?
Nope. Let me go through this blue door real quick.
All right.
Wolf Partners. Oh, I can shut down the fan.
Huh. Oh, damn it.
Can I need to pop... Put the block down, Corey, and put it... Make a portal. Wait, did you have a portal set up? No. We weren't using it. Alright, Corey, I'm coming back through. You have to have a portal... Yours has to be the portal that I go through. No. Right. Mister. Okay. So you have to put the portal there. Okay, you have that. Now. Wait, what? Because you... You go through. Go look in the room.
Yeah. Is it ready?
There you go. And I think now... I can... Did you go in there? Oh, Corey, go into the back room.
How did you? Oh, you.
Yeah,
smart,
that's
you
right.
Smart dog.
So you should have the.
Got it.
Oh, you turned the whole thing on?
Yeah, fans permanently shut down. So jump through on your own.
You know what, Corey? You know what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna bring the block with me.
I'm real proud of you. Oh,
oh
look,
shit!
It died. Good job, killer.
Did you see? Did you
killer.
See that? I can't even.
All right.
Oh, okay.
3, 2, 1, hit.
3.
Hit. Hit.
We did it. Easy.
Easy, first try. GG, easy.
I'm just gonna cut that out.
Oh, boy.
All right, I'm gonna find the CD this time. Move quick. I gotta find it. I can't find it. I don't know where it went. Oh, I got it!
Oh!
Very good. You found those useless blueprints. Well, I do need you to be in the room so I can see them. I want to be clear. There's no reason whatsoever for you to look at them. Done. I guess. I suppose.
That's pretty good.
Oh, man. That took us a bit to figure out.
Yeah, I guess they gave us a semi-hard one at the end. But they can't all be.
Oh, yeah.
Well,
I don't know what you think you are doing, but I don't like it. I want you to stop. Maybe I shouldn't send you outside of the official testing courses.
Let's go. Right here. Wait, where'd you go?
Human traits.
And oh, that's not high five. That was the wave, not the high five.
Humans
high five
only have one good trait.
That's not it.
Yeah! Ooh. That's good for part two.
Yeah, that's part two right there. Next time we go through door three up there. Door three. Alright, see y'all next time.
How can you fail at this?
I'm probably Corey.